It's easy to fill text with video content using Final Cut Pro 10. Check this out. To start this effect, edit a base layer of video to the primary storyline. You can do this by selecting a clip in the event library and pressing the E key. Now move the playhead indicator to the front of the timeline. Then, find a clip that you'd like to composite inside your text layer. Press the Q key to automatically connect your clip above your clip in the primary storyline. Again, move the playhead indicator back to the front of the timeline. Click on the Titles browser icon to view a list of pre-built titles. Click on the Custom Title icon. Then press the Q key to connect the title to the primary storyline. Then, click on the custom title layer within the timeline. Press Command 4 to bring forward the inspector window. Navigate to the text box window and give your title a name. Then adjust the size of the text to your liking. Click on the Transform button in the lower left corner of the viewer window to position your text layer. Now move back over to the inspector window and click on the video tab. Change the blend mode to Stencil Alpha. Now move down to the timeline and trim the top two layers so they all match in duration. Next, select the top two layers. Right-click on them and choose New Compound Clip. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro 10 training class, visit GeniusDV.com.